Vítajte, milí diváci, vítam vás, sú ďalšieho videa, The Wolf Among Us. Máme tu opäť takú malú rekapituláciu všetkého, čo sa dialo v minulých dieloch. Teda nie úplne všetkého, ale nejaké veci sa tu snáď zrekapitulujú. No a my budeme pokračovať v tejto naozaj vynikajúcej hre. Toto sme tu našli takú maličkú hlavičku. Tá žena sa volala Fate.
Holly's sister.
Potom takisto sme prišli o Hollynu sestru, tá bola trolom. Bigby sa snaží, ale je na to sám. Tieto stužky zabraňujú tomu, aby sme získali ďalšie informácie.
We're not burning the tree, Snow.
Hey, you're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you?
I don't know. Snow will come around. She's just... the crane thing hit her hard, and she doesn't really know who her friends are right now.
Presne tak. Tu sme to schytali do chrbta neuveriteľne silným strieborným nábojom, milí diváci. Hodne to bolo, pretože predtým nás rozstrielali brokovnicami.
This time was no joke. Eat as many metal shellings as you see fit, but take just one more silver round near your heart, and the only place I'll be visiting you is the morgue.
Takže v podstate strieborné guľky sú, dá sa povedať, náš kryptonit.
Make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
No, ale ja som si tam zapálil cigaretu, takže nie úplne presne som si sadol na tú stoličku, teda sedačku v tomto prípade, ako chcel ten veľce nebezpečný krivý muž. Neviem, prečo sa volá krivý, keď má také divné oči, ale okej, som s tým pôjde. Takže krivý muž vlastne ovládal väčšinu veľa vecí, ale stále nevieme, kto je vrahom, pretože sme to zatiaľ nezistili a to je naozaj veľmi dobrá otázka, zistiť túto informáciu. Ja ako veľký vlčí muž musím na takéto dôležité veci prísť. Myslím si, že to bude naozaj veľmi ťažké zistiť, že kto je v tomto prípade vrahom, ale nemám vlastne nikoho, kto sa mi snaží pomôcť, okrem samozrejme Snehúrky, ale ja by som potreboval nejakého človeka, alebo niekoho, kto má tiež svaly, napríklad drevorúbca, alebo
you've come a long way.
Drevorúbača teda, alebo zviera, alebo niekoho, kto je silný, chápeš?
You must be tired.
Ešte ja si to proste tak zapálim, aby som ti ukázal, že som šéf a uvidíme, že čo a ako. No, takže sa priateľsky pravdepodobne porozprávame.
And if my envoys are correct, you haven't had a lot of rest recently.
Chápem, že sa u mňa nejakým spôsobom strachujete.
Sheriff, relax for a moment, will you?
Mám sa zrelaxovať, keď on vyberá pištoľ? To je zaujímavé.
Vivian makes a very nice, very... It's elegant. Really, a carpaccio. It's lobster. Sirloin.
I'm here for one reason, and it's not to eat your fucking food.
Really?
Really? To si píš, kamoško.
What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna...
Mr. Wolf is our guest, and I have every intention of cooperating.
Ale určite sa mnou bude spolupracovať.
Sit down, Jersey. Well, Sheriff, for the sake of transparency, why don't you tell us why you're here? It would help settle everyone's nerves, I think.
You're destroying this town. You've been doing it for ages.
Destroying this town? What on earth do you mean?
What the hell do you think
of? No, tak si si tu.
Slavery, kidnapping,
urobil takú menšiu organizáciu, by som povedal.
The wholesale corruption of Fable Town.
I would call it the baseless accusation of a desperate sheriff. How are you certain this isn't some conspiracy against me? I'm a well-connected man. Well-moneyed. People do like to take their shots at me.
Who would try to pull that on you?
Oh, I don't know. Fables with a grudge. People who want a stake in my shops and services. But I can understand the confusion, and I'm truly sorry about the trouble all this has caused you. And I hope you believe me when I say, Sheriff, that I sincerely mean to make it up to you. The recent murders that have gotten such attention as of late. I don't relish telling you that they were perpetrated by an employee of mine. It's a very unfortunate bit of business, but I promise you that the matter will be dealt with.
Takže patrí k vám?
I just want to settle the issue for you and to assure you that it's over with.
Kto to spravil?
Unfortunate bit of business. You're gonna tell me right now who killed him.
Sheriff, I have complete respect for you and your job. I hope you know that. But I simply
can't. Prečo by si mi nemohol podať tú informáciu, keď to je v tvojom záujme? To je divné, kámo.
You really shouldn't worry yourself. As I said, I've got this under control.
No, to vidím.
I'm gonna deal with it right now.
Yeah, right. What do you think this is? Some kind of negotiation? The man said he'd take care of it. So why don't you take the hint and get out?
Tweedledee, please.
Ja sem tady právo.
You're not you. Now tell me who did it.
You think I'm scared of you? You're nothing more
That's
than
a... enough.
Mal som ťa vtedy zabiť, teda neviem, ktorý z vás dvoch to bol, ale mal som to na povel. Čo? Nechápem.
However, like I said, I'll be handling the matter if you don't mind.
Tomu nerozumiem, jak to mohol byť Georgie.
You got what you wanted, so just
sit down now.
Tomu som nepochopil teraz, kámo.
Yeah, I killed him, so what? You should have just kept your nose where it fucking belonged.
Georgie.
Why'd you do it? Why kill them?
Does it matter?
Look, the fact is, George here misinterpreted one of my instructions.
To je nejaká úplná halus.
So, let's work something out.
What's there to work out? I'm protected, aren't I?
Your protection has limits. And I think you far exceeded yours. That you could murder someone in cold blood like that.
You fucking asked me to do this.
And then attempt to blame me for it. You will be silent while we discuss what to do with you.
This is right bollocks, sis. You're just gonna let him do this?
No, nemyslím si, že to bol on.
Can we discuss terms? You can have Georgie. Consider it a gift. Ensuring our continued cooperation.
What the hell?
Take this fucker. Take all of them. I didn't fucking
Don't
start
make
this.
Any trouble, Georgie.
I think I'll be taking both of you.
You're not taking me, you fucking punts. What the fuck is this shit? You said you'd cover for us.
For minor infractions, not murder.
Just go with him, Georgie. You're gonna sink us all.
What's wrong with you people? You're really gonna sell him out just like
you
that?
You think I give a fuck if I'm the one... Who the shit do you think you fuckers are?
Get the fuck out of here!
Ja neviem, kto to teda bol. Ja tomu nerozumiem, čo sa to tu deje.
There's no way I'm going with him. Are you kidding me?
Things are about to get unpleasant, and I would rather you weren't here to watch.
You can go join that whore at the bottom of the lake for all I give a shit, but he's not taking me anywhere. I'll roll over on the lot of you before I let that shit happen.
What are you saying?
Yeah, what the fuck?
I already told you. I'm taking both of you in, so let's go.
This could have gone so well. To speak the truth, I've never been a very good mediator. Why negotiate when you can just decide?
Čo to je?
Did I miss anything good?
No, ma prečo červené písmo?
Well, look at you all fixed up.
Takže troška na mňa útočíte, áno? A asi je vás dosť. Neviem, či bol toto dobrý nápad.
Take this.
Čo to tam je?
I'd like to say it was nice knowing you, but I'll be glad to see your insides turned out.
Bože, ja sa tu proti všetkým bránim, to sa nedá!
Oh, God. Oh. This way.
Zdá sa, že som nabral nejakú vlkovskú silu, dá sa povedať. Všetci ste zatknutí. Teraz ma niekto napáli do chrbta, takže. No a neviem, či to spravil ten George, mne sa to fakt nezdá.
Shit!
I know.
Som asi zlý vlk, dá sa povedať. Neodídete na autíčku tak ľahko. Tu sú samé autobusy. Čo to má znamenať? Čo sa to tu deje? To som stihol nejako? OK. Je to asi Pursuit bar. Ja by som stihol veci za nimi, hej? OK. Zatiaľ to nejakým spôsobom stíham. Počkaj, teraz si musím vybrať, že kadiaľ idem? Sa ma budú a všetci báť, že tu behám ako vlk. No, budú musieť celému mestu vymazať pamäť, by som povedal. Dosť nebezpečná situácia. Fú, ja sa tu bojím, že tu raz zabudnem stlačiť Včko a skončil som viac menej. To som ja, váš krásny človek vlčík. Počkaj, ja som mal radšej toho Croquetmana chytiť, to je škoda. Neviem, či som to tu mal úplne zobrať do takýchto svojich rúk, ale už som to proste spravil, tak čo už. Ušli mi? Mal som asi zobrať toho aspoň Georgieho, alebo čo?
Gun it!
Are you sure?
Do it!
He's not moving.
Keep going!
Možno som sa mal nechať zraziť, že by to poškodilo auto. Chápeš? No tak toto je hrozné, čo sa tu deje. Sa proste premenil na vlka. Ja neviem. Ja si nemyslím, že to bol tento. Mal som ísť radšej potom... Potom onom... Krivákovi, ty kokos. No dobre. Samozrejme, povedal som kokos, aby to náhodou nebolo zle preložené. Ale snad to bolo počuť. Preskúmame auto. No, neviem. Neviem. Georgie by potreboval asi menšiu pomoc, pretože zdá sa, že ho niekto bodol. A takisto tu pobehuje jeden veľký zlý vlk. To budem asi ja, ale tak ako... Ja tomu nerozumiem, že by sa takýto detektívny prípad odrazu zmenil na niečo takéto veľmi jednoduché.
Hang on, I need a minute.
Okay.
Ahojte, to som ja. Zdá sa, že si troška zranený.
Shit. Hello, Bigby. I hope you come to your senses. Crooked man's the one you want. But of course, you're too much of an idiot to see that. Or maybe you just like me too much to let me go. That it, Sheriff. I had to say your goodbyes first.
I'm taking you in, Georgie. Let's go.
You gonna carry me?
Please, Sheriff. Haven't you done enough? Look at him. He's dying.
Vivian, you don't know what you're doing.
I'm trying to help you here.
You can't seriously want to protect this guy. You know what he did.
I'm not going anywhere. It isn't his fault.
He's a murderer. Faith and Lily, he's the reason they're dead.
Look, I know he made a few mistakes. We all have.
What?
He made sure they couldn't talk with those damn ribbons, and then he killed them. You're wearing one yourself. Doesn't that bother you even a little, knowing that man murdered...
Of course it does. Those girls...
So it's all my fucking fault, then? You're gonna throw me to the fucking wolf, too? You know I didn't have a goddamn choice. What the fuck? I did what I had to! You can't fucking blame me for that.
Look,
you just have to do what you're told. Then it comes back to bite you in the ass because some good
for nothing fucking bastard decided
you're not worth shit anymore.
You didn't have to do anything.
Like hell I didn't. Look, Faith and the others tried to pull a run on us. And as you can imagine, the crooked man wasn't too thrilled. But of course, the big boss didn't want to get his fucking hands dirty. So he told me to take care of it. You think I don't know what that means? Either I do what he says or I'm the one getting dealt with. So I fucking killed him. And I'd do it again. Cause it's not my fault. The crooked man gave the order. He told me to kill them. And then he fucking sold me out. The both of you can go rot in hell.
Georgie.
You think I'm the one to fucking blame?
You're still the one who pulled the trigger. Nobody held your hand and made you go through with it.
Fine. Believe what you want. I can tell you've made up your mind. Doesn't matter if it's fucking true or not.
Akože, a čo mám urobiť? Mám ťa nechať ísť, kamoš, končiť? O čo ti ide?
But it won't bring back Lily or Faith. It won't free your friend Narissa. And I'm just the sap taking the fall for the whole thing. It must be so easy being you. Just come in here and blame me for all this shit. Job's done, right? George is the bad guy. It's all his fucking fault.
Nebude to uzavreté, ešte musíme zabásnúť aj Crookedmana, samozrejme.
But what was I supposed to do? You don't know what it's like, Bigby. How could you know? At the end of the day, you're just like him.
You could have done anything else. You could have let them go. You could have freed Faith and Lily from those fucking ribbons instead of murdering them.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. If I freed them...
Tak čo by sa stalo, tak by zomreli?
What would you have me do? Kill her?
Georgie, don't.
It was them or Vivian. So you tell me. If freeing Lily meant she had to die. Do you still think I had a fucking choice?
What are you doing?
I told you. You don't know the fuck about anything.
What are you talking about?
This is the original. The girl with the ribbon. I'm sure you've heard the stories. Couldn't take it off. Couldn't talk about it. She used her little purple ribbon to make more of them. To keep our girls quiet. To ensure absolute discretion.
Aha!
All that magic is connected to this little thing. You remove hers, and the spell's broken. They're all free.
Chápem.
You know what happens to her? The same thing that happened to Faith. So don't you come in here and tell me I fucked up.
What the hell, Georgie? We were supposed to look out for each other. I trusted you.
You can't fucking blame me. You're not innocent here either.
I know that. But did it have to be like this?
Takže aj ty si vinná.
I thought you cared about them.
I do. Of course I do.
No a to sa nejako veľmi zamotáva, milý divák. Už to začína byť hodne nebezpečné.
It was just a stupid idea. A gimmick. Discretion is our guarantee. That's how it started anyway.
Ach, ja neviem.
To be our place. We were gonna be in charge for once and nobody would try to control us or...
Toto je veľmi zlé, veľmi zlé.
And the crooked man showed up and everything just turned to shit.
So, do you get it now? Why I couldn't just... If you still think it's so fucking simple, then you do it. Go right ahead. Kill her then.
What are you doing?
Break the spell. Save the fucking day.
Stop it.
I told you. Sometimes all your options are shit.
We'll find another way. She doesn't have to die. Maybe the witches can...
Don't talk about me like I'm not even here. Please. You think this is hard for you? My life is such a fucking burden on your conscience. Don't I get a say? It's my life. Like it was either of yours to give up in the first place.
I wasn't really—
Just shut up!
Vivian, I'm not gonna kill you.
I know that.
Wait!
I'm sick of everyone thinking that they can just do what they want with my life.
Tak si dáš dole tú stúl sama, alebo čo teraz? Ja to nechápem.
Vivian, I didn't mean...
Do you think I wanted to be this person?
No počkaj, počkaj, dúfam, že mi nechceš ujsť.
All of them.
Vivian, wait.
Every day I have to look Gwen and Hans in the eye and pretend I don't care. I have to forget what I've done to them. What I took away from them.
Ah, toto je hrozný príbeh, ale nečakal som, že to bude takýto. Ja som čakal, že to bude nejaké záhadné.
I can't pretend anymore.
What are you doing?
Vivian, don't. Vivian, no!
OK, no, tak toto...
Fuck! No, 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 no!
OK.
Why do you have to do that, Vivian? Vivian! Shit!
Just... Jesus.
OK.
Vivian, I didn't fucking mean it. I was just... Oh!
Tak toto som ani v najmenšom nečakal, že sa stane niečo takéto. A ono by sa to vlastne nestalo, keby som prenasledoval toho Crookedmana? Stalo by sa niečo iné? Ja tomu nechápem.
Get up! Don't think so, Bigby.
Myslím si, že asi neprežije.
I'm gonna die here. I think we both know that. Just make sure you give the crooked man the same treatment when you find him. Really fuck him up for me, all right? For both of us. You know the bastard deserves it.
He's gonna have it worse. Don't worry.
Good. Old foundry by the river, all right? Shepherd Metalworks. He'll be there. Fucking asshole.
OK, chápem, tam sa bude nachádzať.
You wanna finish me off now? Or do you plan to kick me around a little first? Rip my limbs off one by one? That's what you wanna do, right? Well, whatever it is, just get it over with.
That's not who I am.
Sure it's not. No more games, all right? We both know how this ends.
To je krutá hra, kámo, to je strašne krutá hra.
I know what I did.
Nechal si Giorgio trpieť, to je ťažko povedať, však nech mu zavolám pomoc, nie?
You're just gonna leave me here. Fuck you.
Čak, ale prečo som mu nezavolal pomoc nejakú?
Shit.
To ja som nečakal, že to takto bude, to je hrozné. Ach, bože. Dobre, možno som to tu zle zahral, alebo ja neviem. Tu som ho tu akože nechal? A však som mu mal zavolať toho doktora. Neviem. Tomu nemôžem zavolať ani toho doktora. No tak to je halus teda. Milí diváci, dúfam, že sa vám ďalší diel z tejto výbornej hry páčil. Ja to nechápem, že sa to tu dalo nejakú ináč zahrať. Ale v každom prípade ďakujem veľmi pekne za vašu pozornosť. Majte pekný deň, milí diváci.